instead it's going to be Newbie, who may be able to get the initiation here. Ohio is going to be silenced ahead of the vacuum. He should be the one death here. Fnatic actually going to fight this one. Epicenter in with the three-man Bro Strike. Now the turnaround. If they can actually get the silence on top of the Disruptor, stops all that. Static Storm is going to be able to finish off all DJ as well as Ohio. And now Pylai Dai is going to die as well. Fnatic, they thought they could turn and fight just like they attempted at bottom lane when they went for that Bloodseeker. It all gets turned around on by an Omni Knight and a Disruptor.